So, I'm Sabrina, and today I'm going to be showing you, because in the last video, I made a slime for my friend Abigail, but I tried to make it black, but it turned out brown, and look, here it is. So, I'm not going to poke it, because, I'm giving it to my friend tomorrow, because her birthday party is tomorrow, and I'm giving it to her as a present. And today, I'm gonna be making her another slime for her birthday. So, the first thing you'll need is a fork and a bowl and school glue. So now we're gonna be pouring the glue into the bowl. Okay, so then, see the glue? And then we're going to be putting some shaving cream, but this one's lime scented, so yeah. And then I have to get this back, my fork. Then mix that. See? So then, I'm just gonna put a little more. And then I'm just going to put a little bit of baby oil when you open it. Okay. So I'm just going to put a little of that because we don't want it to be too glossy. Because this slime is already glossy, and as you can see, it's Sabrina Slime Co. Then we are going to color it. I'm going to color this one blue. It's so hard to get out. And then I'm going to be putting a little bit of brown, green food coloring. Okay. So now we're going to mix. And I'm gonna put a little more blue, I mean green. Well, that was a little too much green, so then we're gonna put a little more blue. Okay. Works. So I want, this is a good enough color. Okay. So I want it to be a little of like a minty slime. So I'm just going to put a little bit of yellow to lighten it up. And that was a really tiny amount of yellow, so. That's good. Now look at my hand. Okay. So So that's the cone. And then we're going to put our foam beads. See? So now I need to open it. So I'm just gonna put that there. So look how pretty that is. So I'm trying to get all the foam beads in there. Now we're just gonna put a little more. So that. So now we're gonna get our activator, which I have contact solution. You could use borax or anything like that. Or laundry detergent. Now I'm gonna put a little more shaving cream to make the color lighter. So now we're going to grab a little of that. So I think that looks pretty good. And I'm just going to put a little more baby oil. So now it's starting to pull away from the bowl. So, as you can see, it's getting thicker and thicker, and starting to pull away from the bowls. So I think it's still a little sticky, so I'm going to put a little more of my contact solution. See, look, now it's starting to not even be on the sides. So I'm just going to put a little more. My beans. So it looks pretty ready now. It's still pretty sticky, but I'm just gonna keep adding that and kneading it. Has such a nice texture. So that was my slime, and you could follow me on Musical.ly. Because I have an account. So that was it for this video. Daddy. So I'll see you guys next time, and make sure you keep watching.